Like, did you see the UFC this weekend?
I didn't, and I won't.
Oh my God. Like, I wish people could see how beautiful that is the way I see it.
Yeah.
Because I know how hard that is to do. The way he slipped it in and got mount on a world champion.
Yeah.
Full guillotine mount on a world champion. It's as deep as it gets. And when you realize how good Brian Ortega is and what he's in right now, he's in a mount, but he's also got his legs crossed underneath, which is like the most ruthless mount. Because a regular mount, you're on top of a guy and a guy can kind of buck. But Ortega's got his legs crossed. So that kind of guillotine with a guy like that is death. It's death. And that crazy motherfucker from Australia got out where 99.99% of the people who have ever lived would have tapped out.